taking on Fake Ricky for that earthquake, taking on Jimmy and Jey Uso for the tag team titles. Cyborg Jordan taking on Davey Richards. One small one, that goes to tags. Maven having the best beat on me. Taking out.
tonight, baby.
Y'all keep locking your bitch hard on the thing. I'm coming to our team like a pipe band. Oh, we don't have a ladder match. I know y'all guys are tired of the same people on the same show every day, so you know what I think about them. Yeah. I'm like tired of the same girls every day. Amber gonna be out if Kevin is champ.
Kayak.
I've become champion, and if you watch the last pay-per-view, we'll easily see who she defeated. I'm not gonna spoil it for people who haven't seen it yet. Go watch it. That simple. Just go watch it. Duh. And the loser of the Prince Puma vs. Drago match will not only be forced to leave APA or CZW wrestling. It will no longer be used on the show at all. So, loser of this match, it's Puma vs. Drago. Loser of that match, I don't want to be on my show. We got excellent lineup for you guys. Thank you. We gotta break up tag team. No, we not. Turn heel. Let's get started.
Welcome, everyone, and thanks for coming. Great to have you with us, folks. We're live from the Mile High City of Denver, Colorado, along the beautiful Front Range of the Rockies. Coming to you ringside from Denver, more than 5,000 feet above sea level, where these Colorado fans are ready to roll. You'd absolutely be insane to change the channel, so don't even think about it. I've been doing this a while, so trust me when I say this has got instant classic written all over it. Stay tuned. And what a great way to... Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this one.
Oh, I'm not going to miss it.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match of epic proportions.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in at 180 pounds, Blake the Destroyer.
Here we go. singles match will not disappoint. I can guarantee you that.
You're right about that. Here we go.
They need to get in the ring, and the referee is going to call this off. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Yeah, I know. The competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this. Life doesn't get any better than this. Well, we're here in the Mile High City, ready for some Mile High action, courtesy of the WWE Superstars.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Fake Ricochet versus real Ricochet.
He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a... match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Ready to strike. This is it. Here he goes.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
And he escapes with a kick out.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Whoa! Don't get up! And again, the mind games are played. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Going all the way up.
That's off the top rope.
I guess he did it. He really did it. Oh, no way.
Man, you're supposed to get served peanuts when you fly that high. No, no, no.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Oh, one and only!
Man, this is insane.
Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all...
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two, three.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here's your winner, Ricochet.
Up next is the big one. The score between these teams will be settled right here.
Tonight!
It's the Usos versus the Natural Disasters.
It's going to be great.
Oh,
Things are about to heat up.
Who needs entrances anyway? Here we go. Oh, they just couldn't wait.
We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Man, what do you think Earthquake's mindset is right now?
It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
Well, I can tell you that the team he and his partner are going up against are no pushovers. This should be a good one for sure.
Well, I think he has a big challenge in this one, trying to defend that ECW championship.
When it comes to skills in the ring, Jimmy Uso possesses the speed, diverse offense, amazing leaping ability, and the toughness that you'd expect from a descendant of such an amazing family. But Jimmy takes those skills to a whole new level when he's in the ring.
Jimmy Uso going to work now.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. Cole, it's like I said before. Jimmy Uso's incredible skills are based in the tradition of the Anoa'i family, but Jimmy's bringing them into the 21st century against anyone that gets in his way.
You gotta protect the neck better than that.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Don't take too long to blow here, Earthquake.
Yeah, I don't know if this guy's gonna be able to, but he...
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Typhoon has found an answer here.
Yeah, I think he's got things going his way.
Just making his presence felt there. Looks like Jimmy Uso starting to sweat here. As an number one contender, he comes into this match with a great deal of momentum.
But it's important to note this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
The Typhoon is giving him a piece of his mind.
Clearly on a mission here. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Thank you.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tyler, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jimmy Uso. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change their complexion for sure.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Unleashing it for the second time now. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Oh, geez. Knocked in the next week.
And there's the reversal.
Reversal. Earthquake showing his skills.
I didn't know Earthquake had those kind of moves.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Jimmy doesn't want to be here.
Earthquake shows us some clever offense here.
Are you surprised at how clever that is?
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
What a reversal!
Not looking good for the champ here. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Look out! Tag team war, we most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos right. to everyone. So I love tag team matches.
I will do the second half of this pay-per-view. I have to go. I'm going to go out right now. I'm going to go out, so I'm going to go enjoy myself.
Done with one and on to another great matchup. Sit tight for singles
next
action. Coming up
Boy,
next,
Jordan,
we have a real
David
fan
Richards,
favorite
Prince
taking
Prince
on some tough competition.
Release match. And we're going to have the title match, Sammy Turner, six-man, and then we're going to have these two after. These three after. Next time we're going to have these three and the last three. Peace out, guys.